Hi, I'm Col Needham. I'm the founder and CEO of IMDB, and it's been my great pleasure to serve on the International Feature Jury at Raindance this year. Very, very long story, but essentially in the 1980s, as a teenager, I was so obsessed with film, I created a database of all the films that I had seen, and the rest is kind of history. We're actually celebrating our 25th anniversary online this month. I think it's actually our ability to introduce audiences throughout the world to the work of filmmakers throughout the world. There's room in IMDb for every film, every TV show that's ever been made, and we have 250 million users who all love film and TV, and kind of making those connections so people can find something great and inspiring to watch is what we're all about.
And what does the future hold for the site? Because obviously, I mean, in the last few years, we've seen a lot of functionality rolling out, and particularly the mobile app. What else is in development at the moment?
Right. So, well, the first thing that we always do at IMDb is we listen to our customers, figure out what they want. Mobile is something, as you point out, that's growing. We essentially want to be wherever people engage with film and TV content. So, as more and more devices come online, there are more and more richer experiences that you can create on those devices. Something we launched relatively recently on the set-top boxes is, imagine you're watching a film or a TV show, somebody walks into the scene and you think, where do I know that person from? You can now tap the screen and up will pop their headshot, tap again, up will pop their IMDb filmography, what they're known for, their biography. So we can really answer every question you can possibly have about anything that you're ever going to watch. We have over 3 million titles, filmographies for over 6 million people, dating from 1874 all the way through to 2025, and it's amazing and kind of humbling for us, actually, the amount of growth that we're seeing in terms of the data that's kind of coming in. So last year alone, for example, we added more than 250,000 new titles to IMDb. So part of the challenge and part of the fun is keeping up with the volume of things that are being produced. And of course, as technology moves on, there are more and more opportunities for more and more people to become filmmakers. And so we want to capture all of that information. So it's never a dull moment at IMDb, that's for sure.
Do you personally have any favourite entries on IMDb?
I do have a favourite entry, and this is a little exercise for you. If you go to the IMDb title page for the film This Is Spinal Tap, you will notice that the rating goes all the way to 11 instead of 10. And that's true.